master matangal varum faster. Good afternoon, friends. Today I am here to discuss about the one question was asked in the ITI Instructor CBT 2 exam. In the question, they have given the figures, two figures. One is a section and one is a plan. And they ask to calculate quantity of step 1. It was a 2-mark question without negative marking, and in this question the vise is 20 centimeter, thread is 30 centimeter, and we need to calculate the quantity in meter cube. It was a MCQ question, hence we can judge the answer in just 1 to 2 steps. So for step 1, we have to calculate, we have to multiply the length, quantity is equal to length into width into height. So the length is 1.8 meter, width of the step is 30 centimeter. 30 centimeter is equal to 0.3 meter. Height is equal to vise, means 20 centimeter is equal to 0.2 meter. While calculating 1.8 into 0.3, means 1.8 into 3 divided by 10, we can do 1.8 into 0.3. So I will do here 1.8 into 0.3. Okay, just a minute, I will do on calculations. So 1.8 into 0.3 is 0.44. Into 0.2 is equal to 0.108 meter cube. Yes, that is the answer. That is the correct answer. And we just have to calculate this one quantity, and we have to select the multiple choice question, the answer of the multiple choice question. And it was a question for 2 marks. Okay, thank you.